Hey y'all. Today I am going to demonstrate and tell y'all about this cool little kitchen gadget. Who doesn't love kitchen gadgets? Anything to make cooking and baking in the kitchen easier is just a must. So here you have, this is a apple peeler, core and slicer, but it not only does apples, you can use potatoes, whatever you want. Anything you want to peel or core and slice, you can use this for. So I'm gonna demonstrate all three functions. So the first thing you do is stick it on a hard surface and move that lever over. So the bottom is a suction and it's on there really good. So then you push this lever to pull the arm back and you put this apple, let me move this here. You put this apple here in the end and stab it in the fork, and I'm going to put my peeler back in place and you just begin to twist. This is going to peel the apple, slice the apple, and core the apple. Go all the way to the end. Then you just pull it out. And look. How about that? Sliced apple, no core, and it's peeled. All in one, just a few twists. So take this out and be careful because these edges right here are very sharp. I have already cut my finger on it, just adjusting this. And then this here little lever, is the peeling blade. It's sharp also. So, and these here peels are very thin. I got this not long ago because my ex-mother-in-law, she's my friend, is coming down. We're meeting this coming weekend in Louisiana, and she lives in Tennessee, and she's bringing me some apples from the Apple Barn. It's apple orchard in close to Gatlinburg, Tennessee, and I went there last year for vacation, and we went there. Oh, it is beautiful. You see all those apple trees like blooming full of apples. Oh, it was definitely felt like fall. So I am going to pull this back and we're just going to peel the apple only. You have to loosen this here wing nut to move the blade out of the way, because all we're doing is peeling the apple. So, and I have to use this here. I had to use a pair of pliers to loosen that wing nut. All right. So, stab it in. And so it's just going to peel the apple. This makes apple peeling or potato peeling so much easier. All right. And you take it out. The apple is peeled. You've got the whole apple and minus the peeling. So the next thing I want to show y'all is the russet potato. We're going to we're going to slice it. I'm going to move the slicer out of the way, or the peeler out of the way, and pull my arm back. Stick the potato in, and you know, depending on your potato size, turn it around the other way. Depending on your potato size, you may have to move this arm first. Before you put the potato in. Now, it does take the center out of the potato when you're slicing it. That's just a given. It's going to happen. So you move it back up. And I'm using these here pliers to tighten it. Because you don't want it, you know, unsteady. All right, so here we go. We're not peeling, we are just slicing. And like I said, it does take the center of the potato. All right. There you go. You have a sliced potato. You want to put these in your air fryer and bake them. You know, put some butter on it and bake it. Put you some bacon and cheese or whatever in between. But how cool is that? I love this. But anyways, with my friend slash ex-mother-in-law, her bringing the apples for me, I'm going to make my grandson some applesauce. So, very neat little tool to have, kitchen gadget. You can use it for many things, sweet potatoes, russet potatoes, apples, oranges, anything you want, you can use this for just about. But I hope this video helps. And y'all go grab y'all one of these. It's that time of year where you're doing a lot of baking and cooking, and this will speed up the process. I hope this video helps, and get down, mama. Oh, excuse me. I'm going to leave the link in the description for you, and if you're just now seeing my videos and you like what you see, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon so you are notified when I publish a video, and share this video, comment and like it for me. Thank y'all for watching.